they can go deeper than 100 meters. Now the real question is this: if they need to go at night, they just go to the surface and they get as much squid as they want. It doesn't make any sense. If they can eat the surface, why can't we dive so deep? Increasing the risks of the very high pressure.